it's just really incredible to think that I've made it 5 weeks. I just really want to get through the night and make it to Motown Week. Yeah, I think the tone of the style of the music suits the tone of my voice, and I just love the opportunity to sing a ballad and just really showcase my vocals. Five beautiful girls dancing around me. It's just funny, man, like that. I've got all these dancers and it's a really energetic and playful number, and hopefully I can do it justice. Rehearsals is always different to the real thing on the Saturday because the audience is missing. But I've enjoyed it so far, but I've had loads of different steps to memorise, and I've had a problem this week with the lyrics, so I've been trying to nail them down during my sound checks and my camera rehearsals, but I'm getting there, so it's good. It's just a different atmosphere and it really spurs me on to do well, and just adrenaline kicks in, and that's what makes me smile and have loads of fun with it, which you've been seeing in the past couple of weeks. My comments over the last couple of weeks have been varied. I think Big Band Week's the best week I've had for comments across the board. Louis always tries to find negatives in me, same as Simon, but it makes me a better performer because I'm trying to take on everything they say, take it on board and try and adapt it into my act and into my performance the next game week. So I'm happy with my performances so far, and I'm quite happy with the comments. So like I've said on the stage, I'm always respectful of their comments, and that's what they're there, and they're just doing their job. When you hear a good comment, it always boosts your confidence. When you've got a bad comment, I always try and take it under my wing and try and just use it to my advantage, turn it into a positive. If people are saying you look nervous, then I take it on board and try and not look nervous the next again time. Now, normally before I go on stage, I just normally pace up and down, drinking loads of water just to hydrate myself for the performance that's to come.